Being a Danville Blue Devil, it's always about just hard work and dedication. Because we're never gonna have, we're never gonna have the biggest numbers. We're never gonna have the biggest guys. We might not have the most athletes or size, but I feel like we make that up playing tough and playing physical and never giving up. Our biggest goal as a program is to just compete like heck every rep, every play, every quarter of every game, and make sure that the opponent knew that they played the Danville Blue Devils. So I think being a Blue Devil is just about fighting every play and every rep for whatever you're trying to achieve. And this week it's trying to achieve a regional championship. So, we're going to fight every play to be able to try to do that.
I think a lot of it was just our unwillingness to lose. Like, all of us just hate losing. We always have. And we did not want that to be how we went out. I mean, having support changes momentum. Like, obviously on Saturday too, when everyone started getting into the game, that's helped us get rolling. And just seeing everyone having our backs means the world to us as a team.
Coming into this community and being able to see our community really rally behind our football program, that's been the thing that I'm probably most proud of. Before our first playoff game, we always check our end zones blue and white, and then we have a midfield logo. We were coming out from Team Neal to help out the community with that. I probably saw over 100 people out there helping out, being able to do that for our football field. So just seeing the community come together and be able to do that was a special moment for me. We wouldn't be here without them. They come to every game, they travel well, they cheer loud. That's what makes it a great place to coach, because we're all in it for the right reasons, and that's for the benefit of the kids.